okay.
I feel like that's just a portal quote.
Kelsey, what about me, Cat? What if I get scared? You're in on this too, damn it!
I don't know where the fuck I'm going.
Hey, can you hear me?
Okay. Don't touch the structure of gel leakage.
It confirms it's a checkdown now. The ship has been reported to SSC.
Okay, well, too bad I've already run through it. Now I'm gonna touch it.
And he, like, looks.
Now I'm gonna touch it. Why was the robot sentient enough to know that it needed it? It needed this weird alien thing.
Oh, okay.
I didn't think that room was like something in the door. Robot assembly? What the fuck? I have had a lot of alcohol in my life.
I'm not really good.
I was around the corner, and the red light, because Senpai was there, and I was like, oh no, and I backed all the way the fuck up.
Oh, that part, I'm sorry. Go back to the room that we first started the room that we killed.
He's talking to us.
Oh, good.
What's happening? Hello? Is there anyone there?
Hey, can you hear me?
I hear you. Absalon, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what do you... relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in a thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Just listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
Okay, so what happened was I got too close to this and this mm-hmm. woman started talking to us. She was like, who are you? What's going on? They're like, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Oh, yeah, that's how they speak.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. She was just saying...
That's exactly what she told us.
She was saying, I can't hear you. Come to the concert. Oh, yeah, let's fall in now.
Oh, I'm going to fall. When in doubt, crouch. That's all I'm saying. Red light means crouch.